Hey guys, it's Tom Ford here for the latest episode of Record Radar, featuring all the latest news, music, and clips from Australia and around the world. Well, he's known the opera world over, having performed with all the leading opera companies and conductors, from Baron Boehm in La Scala to Andras Nelson's in Bayreuth. But New Zealand Heldentenor Simon O'Neill might not be a household name just yet in Australia. Recently signed to Decca Classics Australia, his debut solo album, Distant Beloved, is a tribute to the late great Austrian tenor Fritz Wunderlich, performing Lieder by Beethoven, Schumann, Wagner, and Richard Strauss. We might not be able to travel with Simon as he takes to the world stages, but with an album like this, he'll never be too distant a beloved. 20 years ago, an album of Antonio Vivaldi's music was released, which went on to become one of the biggest selling classical titles of all time. Now, two decades on, superstar mezzo-soprano Cecilia Bartoli returns to that composer for the first time since that epoch-making album in a brand new solo recording. Performing arias from various and still underperformed Vivaldi operas, including Agapo, La Silva, and Tito Manlio, Bartoli once again shines as the 21st century's champion of the Red Priest's extraordinary music. And finally today, the man who brought us an 8-hour album to sleep to, Max Richter, has scored the soundtrack to the latest Hollywood historical blockbuster, Mary, Queen of Scots. The film, featuring Australian actors Margot Robbie and Guy Pearce, chronicles the battle for royal supremacy between cousins Mary Stuart of Scotland and Elizabeth I of England. Richter's score magnificently evokes the lush green landscapes of the 16th century, while also channeling the tension generating between the cousins. The film is released in Australia in January, while the soundtrack is out now. Thanks for watching Record Radar. To hear the music from all the albums mentioned, please visit the Record Radar playlist on Spotify. My name is Tom Ford. See you next time.